Yeah. To those of you saying that the loss of net neutrality isn't a big deal, we've got this now. So, it's funny, because some of the people who argued against net neutrality or said that it wasn't a big deal to lose net neutrality are some of the same people who are demanding that we put regulations on businesses so they can't regulate what we say when we're on their platforms. Kind of interesting. Anyway.